We understand, the artist wants to create many things, but they can't afford. Many times, they can only dream off and kill it in their mind itself. In this video, we will let you know how an artist can earn money. We welcome you to Art Experimenters, the place to learn, grow, create, inspire. We are with the tips, how poor artist can earn money. The tips, which will help a poor artist to earn money, are as follow. But before moving ahead of the foremost tip we would like to suggest is, do not demotivate yourself at any point of time, have a hope, that you will do it and we believe that you will definitely succeed in your life. So let's begin with the tips. 1. Finding an idea. First, decide what you want to do. This will depend on your education and knowledge. Or they may be your hobby or passion. Examples, illustrator, graphic designer, photographer, etc. 2. Finding clients. You can head to places like Craigslist to find awesome clients. Or you can check out in industry-specific job boards, these are fantastic for finding clients looking for your job assistance. No matter if you choose to sell your fine art, or if you want to start freelancing for clients, though you should also take networking seriously. Because networking itself is an art form. 3. Reaching your clients with good emails. It can be explained as, understand the ethics and decorum of being clear in a work email. Example, of a good email. Client name, I saw your post on my XY. And visited your website, I noticed that you have been looking for a photographer. I have been doing photography for 2 years, and I would like to offer to help you with editing your photos and get them to optimize for the web. That would make them look more professional, and load faster. Which is important for readers, and you'd free up time that you could use to create new content. If so, would be it okay? If I sent my few ideas, on how to help. Best, XYZ. It is simple, and direct, and sells the clients on the benefit of working with you. 4. Don't quit your functional job. When you are working in an idea, don't quit your payroll job, side hustles your ideas till you get the capital. 5. Sell your original pieces. You can sell your paintings, sculptures or decorative items and jewelry through your website or shop. It's, however, wiser to start on established online art marketplace, with thousands of clients and millions of visitors, instead of waiting for buyers to discover your fresh website portfolio with almost zero traffic. Some of those platforms offer you the chance to have your art featured, which is a great promotion. 6. Private commission. Be commissioned directly by individuals or companies to create a creative work from scratch. As a painter or illustrator, you can even get paid for street art and interior or exterior mural painting and design. 7. Consulting and teaching. If you already have the experience, you can help other aspiring artists to follow their dreams. Many people nowadays prefer to follow an online class or a webinar from their home, especially those who don't have many local opportunities to attend a course. There are several ways to teach, educate, and consult people online. 8. Start a workshop or teach an online session. It's not so easy to set up your own webinar or online class from day one, but you can start by subscribing to some of them to see how it's organized, or use an already established platform, which offers online courses. 9. Work for galleries or online marketplaces. You can get valuable experience with the behind-the-scenes work, offering services like curating, selling, or promoting art. Apart from earning money, you open yourself to opportunities you wouldn't have otherwise. This is a step you should take anyway if you're dreaming of getting deeper into the arts industry, and not just selling your work. 10. License your art for stock websites. As a graphic designer, illustrator, photographer, or videographer, you can license your artwork for stock websites as a way to make passive income for artists. 11. Being amazing or unique. Creating amazing pieces of art is not all it takes to make real money as an artist, but it's a very good start. If you do what everybody else does and you don't do it perfectly, there's not much of a chance at getting noticed, Keep up to date with new trends and technology, but don't be a slave to them. 12. Connect with fellow artist or group. Having relationships with other artists is extremely helpful in many ways. You can discuss and solve problems, you can get an expert's feedback on your work, you can even partner or send clients to each other. If you feel isolated, social media groups are great places to connect with the creatives community, find support, learn tips, and have access to useful resources. No worries being a poor artist, now you can earn money by following the given steps. Thank you so much for watching Art Experimenter. Please, do watch the videos and subscribe to our channel.